This is multiplying with 1. What do you get? P. Next. P or condition with false. What is all condition? Addition with 0. What did you get?
P.
That's all. Next one. Domination law. Commutative, associative, next,
distributive.
Distributive law.
or Q and P or Q.
P of Q didn't understand, no? I'll explain it. 3 into x plus 5. What will do? 3x. You will write the symbol here and you must pay again. Am I right? Right or wrong? Same thing. First, I'll do this. P all condition with Q. Then I write the symbol there. Then P all condition with R. Okay? Any doubts still here? Okay, proceed for next.
Thank you.
take the law of logical equivalence involving conditions.